so much, Modern Tick. Wow, that was really sweet of you. All right, that's it. You're going to get to see the dog. Let's go. Gus, come here. Gus! Do you want this? That's how you say it. You lie to him, straight to his face. You want this? Come here. Gus! Give me. Okay, well, this one's Wyatt. Ugh. Wyatt's a tiny dog. He's a very good small dog, and we love him more than anything. Wyatt's actually a cowboy too. That's the good thing. Okay, there we go. That's not Wyatt. Okay. Oh gosh, it doesn't fit his little tiny head. Wait. Oh. Modern Tick, have you? Do you see this? How do I screen grab? Print screen. Oh yeah, I forgot that I'm recording. I could just do this later. Oh my god, look at him go! He's such a little gentleman! Wyatt, are you the prospector? Alright, I've tortured that dog long enough. Let's play some chess. If I get to 1200 a day, I'm gonna cry. Gus. Back out. Where are you gonna back out to? Right here? That protects it. But will you see it? And then if you do, it can actually reach this. Wait, can I see it? Oh my god, that's so funny. I'm gonna put that in my best comments. Said moments before disaster. Yeah, there's nothing to do here. Easy checkmate if he doesn't lose. That's the top.
thought you'd be the end of me. I swore we'd never meet. Now she's my favorite accessory, and she's even the hair I breathe. Oh, oh. She comes and helps me meditate. She taught me how to levitate, and together we fly away. To change her ways, it's simply the way she's made. Oh no, she'll never change. There's loads of things that I'd like to say, but she locks them inside my brain. Oh, she's like my own personal follower. I always see a lot of her. Some people say I gotta learn to be less of a connoisseur. It's only gonna
let's just see. It's the Italian. If he knows it, he knows it. If he doesn't, he doesn't. It's okay. If he knows it. I'm in trouble. I wasn't thinking too well.
I'm running from the world, just like I had something to say. It feels like I can take over control.
Okay, well. This here, but you have to do it at a certain time. Well, we're getting very lucky. That's some 3 points. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Let's do a pace car fight.
Growing up, I didn't think that life could get any colder, but now I kind of feel it.
So, I mean, let's just do this just to be nice. I actually don't know a lot of the car. I just realized I should probably be, I mean, a tiny bit careful, huh? Okay, so that seems like that's a bad move. This is just gonna crush his. So we got really lucky and we just got like two immediate wins. So we're almost to 1200 today. This is like big news. Chess club actually plays the Caracon against me and is quite good at it, so I think we're gonna have to stare into granite here, huh? Start chopping this down soon. I just don't know what to do. I feel like actually locking this bishop out of sight would be an okay move right here. Because then I have to protect this spot. It's already protected once. Okay, well, we knew that this was coming. Are we okay with this? Setup that I'm used to playing, so let's see what the bouncer's gonna do. Yeah, I don't think that was a good move. I think that's going to actually be what wins me this game. Just blowing up this side here. I'm up on time too, so no sweat. And honestly, I can lock out. Yeah. With our hands in the air, we'll be higher flying. Take a breath and we can let it out. Yeah, we'll never go back down. This is you, this is me, this is what we're made of. We won't have to make it all alone. I just wanted you to know, say that you'll never let go. Promise to you, my friend, I'll be there for you till the end of time, by your oops. And we're twins, 1186s. D4! That's my fucking, my mother junket opening. Alright, so let's just do the standard D4 stuff, I guess.
this one is breaking me down, down, breaking me down. So I back up and leave in a hurry. One place too long, so worries me now, now, worries me now. Yeah, I know my way around a heartache. I felt what it does to my heart rate. I've seen what it does to my body. Breaking it down again.
I feel like there's something very scary here, but I'm like, I think I have, like, just insane development and have completely crushed this guy's space, so I think it's okay to just, like...
Pack up and leave in a hurry. I could be hurt again, be hurt again. Cause when I love just a little, when the feet are commotion in, then I run for the hills, not to be seen again.
I'm so lucky. Oh,